You can see I've pulled it back. Now, when you pull it out, the seat, okay, once you've obviously undone all the bolts and undone that clip down there, right, then just watch this part kind of rubs up there. So what you've got to do is kind of get it past there from the front, right, just get it so that the seat's